Hello and welcome back to this channel. Dear students, this topic is initial and final value theorem for Laplace transform. It is from the subject signals and systems. Earlier I have created some videos related to Laplace transform. I will provide the link in the description box. Do watch those videos. So presently we are talking about initial and final values. As the name indicates, initial value means starting value of any sequence. Final value means ending value of that sequence. Now for this, we need to remember one rule, that is differential property of unilateral Laplace transform. अब देखो, अब तक हम लोग ये property कैसे use करते थे, d by dt of x of t, it's Laplace, we were considering it as only s into x of s. If it is unilateral, मतलब one-sided Laplace transform, then one more additional term I have written, s into x of s minus x of 0 minus. This value x of 0 minus is called initial condition. So x of 0 minus refers to as initial condition. This is initial condition. But initial value means x of 0 plus. What is initial condition? Agar hamare paas koi ek capacitor hai, we ideally think like this, ki capacitor will start charging from 0 and it will again discharge up to 0. But if the capacitor is not started charging from 0, it has been started charging from some other value. Let us say it is started charging from 2 volt, then this value 2 volt is called initial condition of a capacitor. And initial value is, as I said, is the starting value of any sequence, and ending value is infinity value is ending value of any sequence, that is also called final value. Now from the exam point of view, numericals are important apart from this. So to calculate initial value, formula is x of 0 plus. Initial value is denoted by x of 0 plus, which is limit as s tends to infinity, s into x of s. Final value is denoted by x of infinity, which is limit as s tends to 0, s into x of s. Let us solve few numericals. First problem is find initial and final value of this is the given sequence. Ab dekho, straightforward numerical sahi hai. Pahle initial value ka ye formula hai, that is x of 0 plus is limit as s tends to infinity s into x of s. Ab x of s matlab ye given value. So in place of x of s, I will be putting this value. Remaining things are as it is. So limit as s tends to infinity s into x of s means this entire value s plus 10 upon s square plus 2s plus 2. Ab dekho, directly aap infinity yahan pe put karoge to you will get answer infinity. Let us simplify the equation. Matlab ye limit aise hi rakh lete hain. Limit as s tends to infinity s se andar multiply karte hai. So it becomes s square plus 10s upon s square plus 2s plus 2. Ab dekho, ek concept yaad rakhna. If you put here directly s is equal to infinity, you will be getting infinity upon infinity, which is invalid. Aise cases mein kya karna hai? If you are getting such answers, infinity upon infinity, then best technique is divide numerator and denominator by s square. Matlab yahan pe maximum power s square hai. So I will be dividing numerator and denominator by s square. So if you divide numerator and denominator by s square, then this term becomes 1 plus yahan pe 10s hai, 10s upon s square. Matlab ye aayega 10 upon s divided by यहाँ पे डिनोमिनेटर में भी हर एक टर्म को स्क्वायर से डिवाइड करना है. सो फर्स्ट टर्म बिकम्स 1, सेकंड टर्म 2s अपॉन s स्क्वायर, मतलब ये आएगा 2 अपॉन s प्लस लास्ट टर्म है 2 अपॉन s स्क्वायर, मतलब 2 अपॉन s स्क्वायर. नाउ पुट द लिमिट व्हेरेवर s इज देयर, पुट s इज इक्वल्स टू इंफिनिटी. सो आई विल राइट इट लाइक दिस, x ऑफ 0 प्लस इज इक्वल्स, देखो s के बदले में इंफिनिटी पुट कर रहे हैं हम लोग, 1 प्लस 10 अपॉन इंफिनिटी डिवाइडेड बाय 1 plus 2 upon infinity plus 2 upon infinity square is infinity. अब simple logic याद रखना है, something upon infinity is always 0, मतलब denominator में अगर infinity आ रहा है तो answer is always 0. तो ये term 1 as it is रहेगा, plus 0 divided by 1 plus 0 plus 0, therefore initial value x of 0 plus is equals to 1. this is the answer of initial value. Now let us calculate final value. Final value का ये formula है. So it is x of infinity is equals to limit as s tends to zero. याद रखना ये concept. Final के लिए limit है s tends to zero. For initial limit is s tends to infinity. So s into x of s. Again same logic. X of s मतलब ये value. तो यहाँ पे s put करना है. We have already put this and we have simplified this equation. So I am directly writing this equation as limit as s tends to 0 s square plus 10s upon s square plus 2s plus 2. Now wherever s is there, I will be putting 0 value. So I will get 0 plus 0 upon 0 plus 0 plus 2. It is 0 upon 2. 0 upon anything is 0. Therefore, final value of this equation x of infinity is equals to 0. Next problem, similar question, find initial and final value of x of s. This is the given equation of x of s, 2 upon s into s square plus 3s plus 5. Ye formula already likh ke rakha hai maine initial value ka. Let us put the value. So it becomes limit as s tends to infinity s into x of s is 2 upon s into s square plus 3s plus 5. अब देखो ये numerical comparatively simple है, ये this s and s gets cancelled. Now in the remaining term हमेशा पहले try करना है s is equals to infinity put करके. अगर आपको infinity answer आ रहा है then do some manipulation. So directly I will be writing like this, 2 upon infinity square is infinity plus 3 into infinity is infinity plus 5. Infinity plus 5 मतलब infinity आएगा. So this is 2 upon infinity, therefore initial value is x of 0 plus is equals to 0. जैसे मैंने last problem में भी बताया, if you are getting infinity in the denominator, answer is 0. So initial value is 0. Now let us calculate final value. So formula is limit as s tends to 0 s into x of s. X of s is this same term. So it is 2 upon s into s square plus 3s plus 5. Yes, sir. और ये s cancel हो गया. Directly first we'll try by putting s is equals to 0. तो ये आएगा 2 upon 0 square is 0 plus 3 into 0 is 0 plus 5. So very simple. X of infinity is equals to 2 by 5. So these are the initial and final values of a given sequence. Next numerical, same question. We have to calculate initial and final value of this given equation. I have written the formula to calculate initial value. Let us put the values. So it becomes limit as s tends to infinity s into this term 5s plus 4 upon s cube plus 3s square plus 2s. Let us simplify it further. It becomes limit as s tends to infinity s se yahan pe multiply karenge. So it is 5s square plus 4s upon s cube plus 3s square plus 2s. अब देखो जैसे मैंने फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम में बताया था, पहले infinity, s is equals to infinity put करके देखना है. If you put s is equals to infinity, तो you will get infinity upon infinity, which is invalid. In such cases, divide numerator and denominator by maximum value of s, that is maximum power term of s, which is s cube. So in this case, इस केस में हम लोग न्यूमरेटर और डिनोमिनेटर को s क्यूब से डिवाइड करेंगे. सो आई विल राइट इट ओवर हियर, x ऑफ 0 प्लस इज इक्वल्स टू, देखो हर एक टर्म को लिमिट एज इट इज लिखता हूं, पहले मैं लिमिट एज s टेंड्स टू इंफिनिटी, हर एक टर्म को मैं डिवाइड करूंगा बाय द टर्म s क्यूब. सो यू विल गेट इट लाइक दिस, यहां पे 5 s स्क्वायर है, तो 5 अपॉन s प्लस 4 अपॉन s cube divided by 1 plus 3 upon s, क्योंकि यहां already s square और s cube से divide करना है, तो 3 upon s आ जाएगा plus 2 upon s square. Now wherever s is there, you'll have to put s is equals to infinity, तो यह आएगा 5 upon infinity plus 4 upon infinity divided by 1 plus 3 upon infinity plus 2 upon infinity. I told you the simple rule, something upon infinity is zero. तो ये आएगा zero plus zero upon one plus zero plus zero, मतलब zero upon one. Therefore, value of initial, I mean initial value x of zero plus is zero. Zero upon one is zero. Likewise, we'll calculate final value. Same logic, s into x of s. ये already मैंने simplify करके equation लिखा है, वही use करेंगे. So it becomes limit as s tends to 0 s into x of s, that is we have this value 5s square plus 4s upon s cube plus 3s square plus 2s. अब देखो इसमें if you will put directly value of s is equals to 0, you are getting answer 0 by 0 which is invalid. अब देखो जैसे मैंने पता जीरो और जीरो आ रहा है तो लेट अस ट्राई टू मैनिपुलेट द इक्वेशन. कैसे मैनिपुलेट करना है, आई विल राइट इट लाइक दिस, लिमिट एज s टेंड्स टू 0, न्यूमरेटर से s कॉमन लेंगे, s इन द ब्रैकेट 5s plus 4 अपॉन, टेक s कॉमन फ्रॉम द डिनोमिनेटर, इट इज s इन द ब्रैकेट s स्क्वायर plus 3s स्क्वायर 3s plus 2 बिकॉज़ आई एम टेकिंग s कॉमन. ये s कॉमन जो ले रहे हैं ये पहले स्टेप पे भी कर सकते हो आप, कोई इशू नहीं है, लेकिन यहां पे मुझे पता चला 0 बाय 0 आ रहा है बाय डायरेक्टली पुटिंग द वैल्यू, सो आई कैन वेल डू इट एट दिस स्टेज. तो s और ये s कैंसिल हो गया. नाउ वेरी सिंपल, वेरेवर s इज देयर पुट s इज इक्वल्स टू 0, तो ये आएगा 0 plus 4 अपॉन 0 plus 0 plus 2, इट इज 4 बाय 2. देयरफॉर फाइनल वैल्यू इज x ऑफ इंफिनिटी इज इक्वल्स टू 2. सो Dear students, these are very straightforward numericals based on the direct formulae. So that's it for today's session. Thank you. Thanks a lot for attending this session.